we would like to see all this project and let's see how this project is going on. And can you take us on a small tour?
I can give you a tour if you don't mind the mess.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Yes, please.
This is a beautiful 3BHK with a lovely view. I'm doing it for a very dear friend. I'll give you a quick tour of this house. Come.
And yeah, this has an amazing view also. So let me just show them like how awesome this view is. Like, I was just flattered by this view. And obviously by this
view. Come, that's cool. So here we are. This is the living room. And we are doing a TV unit with a mandir and some paneling with wallpapers over here. So the plan for this living room is a 4-2 seating, 4 against the wall, 2 over there. And then what you see in the front over there, we'll go there. So this is your dining area with your crockery unit. There is some paneling which is happening over there, still incomplete. On your left, what you will see is the entrance. So we are just doing a small shoe rack and a seating over there, and then we can go towards the kitchen. So still a lot of mess, but I'll try to show you what I can. Right. So yeah, so this is the kitchen. It's a slightly small kitchen, but nonetheless we've tried to justify what we can.
Okay, so back painted glass and profile.
Back painted glass and profile is my favorite, but it's in trend.
Amazing.
We are trying to do what we can. So we'll go ahead towards the bedrooms now. Okay. Before that, I just want you to just show the ceiling. We've mirrored the paneling on the wall to the ceiling in the dining. We're just trying to complement it a little bit in the house. So we go through this beautiful passage which has a common basin and a nice mirror for the guests. We go on to the first bedroom on the left. Yeah, come. So this is the parents' bedroom. Again, all three are master bedrooms, I must tell you. And what we've done is we are keeping it very simple, not complicated. Elegant design, earthy textures, that's all. The second bedroom, which is the son's bedroom, right? So here we've tried to make it a little bit modern. If you come inside, sorry, things are packed up right now, but we've used a little bit of modern textures and colors. So we are doing the rustic green antique finish with the gray. We have tried to do the study table with the ceiling in a slightly different way. We have vinyl flooring. We are going to do blinds here instead of curtains. So this is the son's master bedroom. So we move on to the master room of the house. And so this is a huge bedroom with a walk-in. We come to the bedroom. So what we've done is we've continued the finishes of the living room here. And we've done a small pull-out bed for the child over here, right?
Oh, and nice. Yeah. This is pretty interesting actually. And this bedroom is as huge as some people's living room.
Yeah, it is. It is.
It so is massive.
It's a beautiful house, as I already told you. So, and then, you know, we spoke about the glitches, things we have to handle on site.
Yeah.
So, we are getting a lot of moisture here. We are in the process of handling that, and I'll take you to the walk-in.
So, what are you suggesting to handle this thing?
So, we've already waterproofed it, but then there are external cracks in the building.
Okay.
So right now things are out of hand and we are in the process of getting it treated from the outside and the inside as well.
Okay.
So we are going to redo it.
So like if anyone has something like this, they have to treat it from outside also?
Absolutely, they do. So okay. Initially in the rain there wasn't an issue, but now things have you know, messed up in the last few days and we are facing a lot of problems. So I'll show you this wall again in continuation to that leakage. This has already been treated, but because of the big crack which is outside, we are,
You know, you have to treat it from outside now.
We are treating it from outside again.
Okay.
Right?
And this is the walk-in. I suppose this is the walk-in.
This is a walk-in wardrobe. It's again a beautiful walk-in.
I have always wanted this.
this is the house. It's a beautiful place with an amazing view. If you can, you know, pan to the view again. I really love this view in this house.
Yeah, actually, this view is. It would be nice to wake up to this view.
Absolutely. But with this, I would like to really thank you for this, you know, great opportunity for me that you, you know, you put me on your channel.
It was my opportunity.
It's a pleasure to be on your channel.
I'm getting this opportunity to shoot you.
Aye, please, pehle aap. नहीं पहले आप नहीं नहीं आइए ना आइए ना पहले आप प्लीज मैं रिक्वेस्ट करता हूँ आपसे
ओ भाई साहब पहले आप मैं नवाब साहब की गाड़ी छूट गई थी
इट्स एन एब्सोल्यूट प्लेजर टू बी ऑन योर चैनल माय साइड्स आर योर योर माय ब्रदर एंड दिस इज एब्सोल्युटली लवली टू बी ऑन योर चैनल थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक यू भैया